Welcome, foolish mortals. I am your host, your ghost host.
Mr. Strauss Podcast.
Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely.
For September 3rd, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1910, Imagineer Yale Gracey, best known for his brilliant special effects in the Haunted Mansion and the Pirates of the Caribbean park attractions, is born in Shanghai, China. His father was an American consul. Master Gracey, whose name can be found on tombstones outside the Disneyland and Disney World mansions, gets his name from Yale. Gracey first worked as a layout artist on such features as Pinocchio and Fantasia, before becoming a special effects and lighting artist at Walt Disney Imagineering, then called WED. With no special effects training other than his own hands-on experimentation, Yale worked as a research and development designer, creating many illusions for theme park attractions. He will be named a Disney legend in 1999.
And a ghost will follow you home.
Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.